cases are very bright, you understand the tools, because if eBay or Netflix use this tool, and if let's say big companies like Twitter, which is very data-driven company, use Cassandra, then we can imagine that there are something that we can implement in other fields.
You know, Cassandra is a NoSQL distributed database. So it means you need Cassandra when you need to be able to scale your load, when you need to have high availability in your platform. So it means most of the time for IoT, for fraud detection, personalization, you need to have a platform which is always available, always on. And Cassandra is very, very good for that.
The cases, which was quite interesting for me, and particularly the big companies like Netflix and eBay, how they use it.
And so they are using our platform to have a scalable platform which was able to grow with a growing customer base, and also which is deployed on multiple environments, on multiple data centers, to provide an always-on platform for their customers.
When the early morning started, I asked the colleagues of the company, asked why they use non-SQL and why they develop new query tools, query language. But afternoon I found my answer, and I found that new tool, new language is quite simple and easy to comprehend, and with a couple of lines you can find very develop new table that you can analyze and you can find your questions from a NoSQL database.
A lot of discussion during the break with the participants. Some of them knew the technology before and they are learning new stuff, so it's very cool. But there are also people that are very new to Cassandra and DSC in general, and they learn a lot.